Yeah, g'day folks. Just checking out my collection of lamps outside the house. Got a few ultraviolet bulbs set up to attract insects to feed the geckos. So go and have a look at those. Bit of a rough wiring setup. It's all been overgrown with vines and things. Photoelectric switch up there to turn on the lights in the dark, when it gets dark. Yeah, plenty of moths out tonight, and we'll have a look, see if we can see any geckos hiding under the cardboard I've got. Yeah, I've got a low pressure sodium lamp set up in the carport. But the tube's pretty old and barely lighting up now. So you can see the LPS is struggling to sort of stay on. Beautiful colours, though. And I have an old high pressure sodium lamp and in this industrial fitting I've got hanging up. And I run this lamp through a fluorescent light ballast. So the lamp, it lights up but it's not real bright. But it just looks nice, nice orange colour. Yeah, g'day folks. Big rain has arrived in Central Australia. So I thought I'll see how the lights are getting on. All the electricals are wet. Yeah, beautiful. Nothing's blown up yet, which is good.